I don't know how to break this to you, boss, but I know things that the Archon of Secrets was holding back. Spooky things. It sounds like Kyros is marching on the tiers. Enough is enough. There's an army out there chanting for your blood. Are you fucking kidding me with that question? Have I ever struck you as a paragon of peace? Did the voices? Why would we have the key to peace? Shit, I don't know. Maybe send a missive, beg clemency. Maybe offer up the Overlord one of his enemies? Got any stashed away somewhere? I hope you have some compelling ideas, because I've got a nest of hornets buzzing in my head, and it's taking all of my brain power to keep them calm.
And that's that. And looking back, I can't even tell where I made the switch. There was a day when I'd have fought with my last breath to be rid of every trace of the Overlord. And here I am, left hand of our glorious new occupier, thrilled at the notion you'll bow to Kyros and buy us peace. Hollering turned into a magical edict, the thought crossed my mind that you'd use this power to challenge the Overlord. I know if my words had that power, the Edict of Priapism would be surging across Tyranny as we speak.
Thank you. much.